Chandra will guide the Chantry back to what she considers its roots, curbing its worst excesses. She will be an unusually forthright divine, however.
Cassandra wants what's best for the people and the Chantry.
There have been divines far less suited to the position, and few can deny the conviction of her faith. I wish her well. She has no easy task ahead.
Is it me, or is Cassandra more solemn than usual?
Lady Pentagast only contemplates what awaits the next divine. You know Cassandra hates being called Lady Pentagast. I look forward to seeing Divine Victoria's reaction to the ceremony around her inauguration.
If you squint, Lake Callenhad is shaped like a bunny.
Perhaps we should take a...
Oh, I think I see it.
Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
At your service.
Andraste's Grace, tell me that you need me to come with you. I need to hit something with my sword, repeatedly.
I take it the Sunburst Throne isn't everything it's cracked up to be.
I'm not divine, yet. The clerics are drowning me in preparations for my coronation. I must meet with everyone individually to hear their concerns. Their concerns are endless and petty. Every old grudge is now mine to solve. Yet I can do nothing until after the coronation. It is maddening. Give me a reason to travel with you. I don't know how much more of this I can take.
If that's what you want, by all means. I'd love to have you back.
Thank the Maker. I will tell them it's an emergency. Inquisition business. Let them run about in a panic without me for a while. Better than my accidentally throttling someone. Let's go, before someone shows up to tell me I can't.
Inquisitor,